Actually, we have another game. No, what am I doing? Okay, my focus is completely out. But, okay, it's still a game. I managed to once beat Nigel Short out of this position. I mean, a blitz game, of course. Oh my god, and now, after bishop b4, we are back to the Nimzo. That's very thoughtful. I have a feeling my opponent did it on purpose. I have no idea how to evaluate this position, but it feels like white should be better because I'm a pawn up with no real compensation and I have the bishop pair for the moment. Strikes me as some form of advantage, but of course it's possible that I will lose after bishop b3 on the next move. Let's take here. Ah, but he has bishop b3 intermezzo, which I missed. Maybe then I go rook d7. Seems like I'm still alive somewhat. Oh no, knight b2 is coming. I have to go here. Okay, so black is now taking over the initiative. And oh no, every move I miss something. Come on. This is too much. Every single move is terrible. Every stream I make, every move I take, I'll be missing rook. Yeah, rook takes b4 is unpleasant on the next move, to say the least. So let's play without double the exchange and see what happens. And I'll check his identity in a moment. I'm trying to check. So hopefully it will not mess up anything on the stream. Larda Senarga from Zimbabwe, anonymous. Okay. This is a little bit of a unique behavior to think for so long. Okay. Sorry about that. My lovely opponent wants to watch the stream. So I explained to him how to watch his own superiority. Where on the internet he can find it. This is so lost. As losing as it gets. But why is he playing so slowly? Is it on purpose? It's mating almost. No, lying such a check. I won with a knight, made a draw. I'm not very proud, but I wouldn't complain. And he doesn't seem to want another game. But at least I'm feeling like a fighter. All right, next. Checky. He didn't say. Lanza joined 3 days ago on chess.com. I wonder who it is. Yeah, me too, Christopher. I truly wonder. Let's try b5. Knight e5 now looks like the move. Yeah, now if he takes, I want to play queen b6 and try to fight. Okay, just develop. Knight d5 or queen b6, I never remember which one is the right move. Let's try queen b6. Now knight d5 most probably, preventing his d5 idea. What is this? A long f6? Seriously? Oh, and then e4! Wow! Takes queen h5. Oh my goodness! Wow! What am I doing? Wait, if I take an f6, e4, I can take. Okay, I'll take here first. Now I don't see what he can do. e4, I can take the knight. Alright. Life is good again. So e4 nevertheless. I guess g6 is the logical follow up and now defend this pawn somehow. King f7 looks like the move. So I'm just a piece up. In exchange, f4 is nice looking, but I'm still in like alive, aren't I? For a few more moves. Okay. It's not easy, I admit it. It's not looking too easy, but. Okay. Fe, I will go king somewhere. Fg is more dangerous. Fg is the dangerous move. I don't see a defense. Shockingly enough. But this pawn is always hanging. Okay, so I feel like I'm getting mated. Oh, this is so bad for me. Okay, let's go here and then here. It's probably lost, but I have to try. Fg, king e8. Oh, probably opening up the e-file wasn't the best idea. Yeah. Somehow I should have done the same without EF included. No, g4 was the move. What have I done? Okay. Now he has f5. I think he kind of confused the move order and allowed me a good position. Now we transpose to the mainline when I'm 2 tempi up instead of a very bad position. Life is good here. Everything is protected. H4 is coming next. Feeling very nice. I don't even see an idea for him. I got so much space. H5 might be the Petrosian like move. Just in case he goes F5. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Now the knight is the, like, this road. Oh, it's looking so nice. Now I need to bring the other knight probably somewhere. Somewhere similar. Ooh, becomes double-edged. Okay, let's try to see what we can do. I didn't want to close the position. Castle. Not sure if it's good. No! I wanted to castle. What a bad mouse slip. Okay. Life goes on. No. It's so silly. Okay, I'm not lost. Can just move the king to f2 and proceed with my life. As if nothing happened. I want to have the c4 square for the bishop. And I got it. Okay, seems like my advantage starts reappearing. Queen A2 is my follow-up. Knight is hanging. Okay, this looks lovely. Now F6 is hanging also. And he resigned. Nice.